this video, you'll be seeing how to create an Android application with card views. So I'll be creating a new Android Studio project. You could implement this on an existing application by creating a new activity or just follow the steps that I show in this video. So let me finish creating the project. Now you'll have to copy this code. I'll be providing this on the description. Now copy this and go to Gradle and add this to the Gradle file. Now build the Gradle. Now go to apps, risk layout, main activity XML file. Now remove this layout type and I'll be using linear layout. Now remove the text view. Now you have to call the card view. Now I'll be adding an image view to the card. I'm setting the width and height to 100 dp. Now I'll be copying an image to the drawable. So go to drawable and paste the image that you want to show on the card view. Okay, now I have called the image on the card view and I'll be adding a text view to the card view. Now you can see that the text view and card view is not properly aligned. For this, you have to create a linear layout with the orientation vertical after the card view. Now you have to remove the closing of the linear layout and close it after text view. Now give it the orientation vertical. Now you could see the text and the image is properly aligned. Now you could give the text a little bit style and make it look a little more better. Now you could align the image and the text view to the center of the card view. Yeah, now our view part of the card view is finished. Now you have to create an on-click listener for the card view. For that I'm creating an on click for the card view. I'm giving it the name on click card. You have to click Alt and Enter and create on click card on the main activity.java file. So So it will be creating a onClick method on the Java main file, and I'll be putting a toast so that you could see a toast on clicking the card view. Now the toast is properly implemented. Now we could run this application on the emulator and see. Now the application has opened on the emulator. Now if we click the card view, we could see a toast. I have given the message, this is a toast. So if you click the card view, the toast will be appearing. So I hope you understand how to create a card view. So if you liked the video, click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more such videos.